Hello, and welcome to another After Hours here at Computing Paradise. So, I'm going over the September-October issue of Nintendo Power Magazine from 1990, so that's 27 years ago. So this here has got a great game I need to get back into. It's awesome. But I'm looking at Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, the arcade game, which on the NES released as Turtles 2. Tonight we're going to be playing the original 1989 Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles arcade game through an emulator known as MAME. We're going to play it on the Raspberry Pi, so I'm using Lakka, L-A-K-K-A, as the operating system, a very lightweight, minimalistic Linux operating system. It runs RetroArch on there as its emulator is great. So anyway, we're going to play that tonight while I'm drinking Dew-S-A once again, the seasonal flavor of Mountain Dew for the summer of 2017. So I'm going to get this started. Whether or not you see it or not, it's the game's up on the screen in attract mode. So this is another Let's Play session for Computing Paradise, but our After Hours series. As you can see, the lights, we got the purple, we got the golden orange. It's going to be great. So, yeah. And now we're going to get started. So I will have to add quarters, because this is MAME.
Thank you.
want to point out, right here it says TGRI. This arcade game came out in 1989, and the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2 Secret of the Ooze movie came out in 1991, and actually featured TGRI as the laboratory that created the ooze, the mutagen that transformed the turtles into what they are. So that's kind of neat. The 1980s and the early 90s when bad guys actually flashed when they were nearly defeated. Look at that. So here it is. So check it out. So while I was getting beat up by these villains, she's all tied up and she can't do anything. And then as soon as I beat the bad guys, oh, look at that. She got up and just, oh, she's fine. So at any given time she could have gotten away, but yeah, whatever. It's written into the game, you know, it's part of the plot.
Thank you.
know that ain't even right. They're just, they walk right in the path of the laser and it doesn't do anything. Now to prove it, when you watch this, I'll walk right into the path of the lasers and take damage, but the foot soldiers don't.
Thank you. Turtles.
Thank you.
for real now. Playing up against Krang. We got a surprise going on with Shredder. This will throw you for a twist if you've never played this game before. So what it is, you got Shredder cloning himself, and you got to defeat the right one, not the clone. So, yeah, it's been a challenge ever since the early 1990s. Conclude our video tonight, the Let's Play session here at Computing Paradise after hours at Computing Paradise. Oh yeah, this is awesome. Hue lighting, this color scheme, the purple and the golden orange, lets you know that it's after hours here. So stores closed, game time, entertainment, whatever. Totally awesome here. I am the store manager here at Computing Paradise, and so I hope you enjoy watching. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe. Make sure you subscribe to the Megapet Productions YouTube channel. The address to that page is kind of complicated right now, but you can always check us out on Facebook at www.facebook.com/1computing.paradise. So, I'll see you soon.